Hey everyone, I'm Jay. Today we're watching the sixth episode of the Faraway Paladin. So it took a while, but Will's adventure into the upside world on his own has finally begun. And I can't wait to see what's out there after getting all this world building lore. So, yeah, let's do this. 3, 2, 1, go. That looks like he's having a good time. The adventure truly begins. Yes. All right. This is what I've been waiting for. I'm excited. I'm very excited. Who and what is he gonna find? Oh, definitely a whole bunch of elves. And good. Elves are good. I like elves. A little chilly. That'd be amusing. Solitary journey. Hey, look at that. It's a little, I guess you'd call it a city. It doesn't look like it's occupied though. Rip. That's a crater. Perfectly circular. It's kind of scary. Wow, there were a lot. Well, I'm gonna go for a dip. Insect ward. Best one of all, for sure. Always follow the water. Ooh. It's a piggy. It's a dead piggy. Yes. Yes, you should. You have magic, you're fine. Nice. Archer of Beast Woods, yes. Okay, nice. It's like I did not agree to share the liver with you. I do enjoy liver. Liver's very good. Lots of salt and burn it black. I'm lost. It'd be make for a good laugh, though, I think. What? Yep. Couple days. Oof. Ooh. Oh, silent words. Manila. Alright, an interesting character. Okay. No, I'd say he's typical elf. Yeah, he's probably an adolescent elf. From the probably around 20-ish is my assumption. 20-ish equivalent. Ooh. Oh, no. Which way, left or right? That is handy. Oh my God, these spells. Yeah, he's one of the Raiders. Yelp. Oh, that's weird. Okay. And oh, that's gotta hurt. Yeah, that ain't gonna go well. Yeah, I can imagine. Lovely. Okay. Nope, just passing through. They gotta know the reasons. Think he knew her. Nah, Will's gonna be like, nah, I'll take out the demons. Oh man, they are. Come on, Will, you got this. With money. Like, my God. Yes. Perfect. Again, he showed off the entire bag of gold. That's a big mistake. Not wrong. All right. I like it. I like it. Boss. It's great. Yes, yeah, just go guns a blazing in the front door. This is what I've been waiting for. This is 100% what I've been waiting for out of this series. Well, it took half the season to get there, but you know what? We got there, and that's what matters. Oh, yeah, this is gonna be fantastic from here on. Oh my god. So the elf kid. Yeah. I see why you didn't want him to follow. It was for good reason. Yeah, they're gonna freaking hang them all. That's crazy. Like, I get it, but wow, that's harsh. Pretty lawless world out there. I love the Will's like already figured out the way of money. He's like, I'll just pay, whatever. I guess money solves everything in this world too, huh? This time and age. It's funny. Gonna go take out all the demons, huh? Okay. That's exciting. Traumatic memory. Ooh, I like that title. I like that one a lot. Oh yeah. Yeah, this went from like a slow slice of life pace series to a really good action adventure. Like, yeah, it's waiting for that. Again, it took 5 episodes to get there, but we did. Or 6 episodes. It's episode 6. Herp derp. Yeah, that's all I got. I'm just super hyped now for whatever is left of this season. So let me know what you thought. Bye bye.